Alright, my YouTube is literally my name. It's literally. Yeah, give me a second. It's fucking being stupid. It should literally be live right now. Oh, yep, it's working. Okay, I'll send you the link. Here, I'm sending you a link. There. You can mute it, you can hear me, so. Cause you can mute the stream if you want. You can mute the video if you want.
There's men who do a kick to get a bloody drink round here.
You shall promise.
Let's rock.
You can deliver,
baby.
I am the jump master. Let's descend from the cosmos. That's a good spot to land.
Oh, both of them left. Oh, shit.
Call us shooting stars!
Both of them left. No, I'm not going to.
Attention. Well, we have a new kill leader. My shields need a bit more power.
Ah, oh, damn. I need to run upstairs and go grab an energy drink. There you go. Well, I wish I had like some trackers for Catalyst, but there's like none, bro. So if you play Seer and I play Catalyst, it's game over, but... It's a nice-ass skin.
Some were born to run. Others have a higher purpose.
I brew the fluid myself. It's advanced technology, but you can call it magic.
Victory is assured, but can we make it stunning?
I mean, technically, can't Seer just be gay? Well, straight but extra steps. If you really think about it. Seen a damn in the up. Okay.
Have you prepared for your end? I
I played a solo trio last game and got one kill. Died. So.
For my love. For Boon. I assure if we will meet in the halls of Valhalla.
Whoever you want.
Can you say the same? Three, got a bogey on my marker.
Nah, bro. Just go Cascade. Go Cascade. Go Cascade.
Let's land over there.
No? Go here then.
Why don't we land first?
It's my ping. Maybe we can go main building. We're getting warmed up enough, we can play ranked, but. Why are you all the way over there? Is that this not the main building over here? Is this not the main building that I'm on? Oh dear. Well, this ain't good. Push it, pussy. I'm dead. Fuck out of here. Leave me be. Goodbye. I got out of there. That guy's terrible, dude. I got a flat. I'm fine for now. I need that. Alright.
My shields need a bit more power.
I'm gonna push these guys if we can. They're not good. They're actually really not.
Attention. There is a
just 10 seconds left.
New kill leader, but they haven't won yet.
Well, yeah, I'm learning that one the hard way. Just I didn't realize what considered the main building on this. They're close. They're at the ring console right here.
It seems we have an enemy nearby.
I set off his caustic trap. Vantage. Vantage has no health. I got shot by Vantage. She's one. She's one. She's one. You can get that off. I can get over here, you can get that off. I think Teammate can take care of him. They're rezzing.
Reload. Antagonist down.
Got one. Enemy down. Cracked shields on that bandit. Confirmed kill on whole squad.
Please. What'd you say, Bam?
One sec, healing up.
Yeah, it did. Ah, well.
Using a Phoenix kit. I need cover.
Got a bandit here.
If you insist. What did he leave for? Just because I told him to give me your fucking Phoenix kit, he's just like, nah, man. It's because I fucking went down in that fight. Like, dude, it was a Vantage versus a fucking Catalyst, and she had her ult, and I'm not surviving that. Even if I have crazy ass movement, she fucking, that thing locks onto your fucking dome, dude. There's a Phoenix here if you want to carry
Phoenix
it.
Here.
There's another one here. I'll carry one, but. Alright, I'm ready to fight. Let's get some fucking kills. Tired of this. I already have double medkit. Yep. If you want to, I could ult. Crack the guy with purple. Pathfinder's pushing you. Top. Bro, this guy shit on me. There's no fucking way I'm that bad, bro. I get it, it's my first game on, but fuck in my life. Ugh. You there, Dylan? I was fucking lagging like a motherfucker. He should not have got that fucking off. And it's saying I have a badge that doesn't even exist. Game's broken, bro. You spectating him? Why? Is he a high level or something? I literally clipped his dumbass. Somehow, he had so much fucking health that he could clip me too. At this point, you just play fucking trios no fill. Like, shit. I just gotta have time to warm up. But. That shit won't happen again. I will never get shit on that fucking hard again. I'm getting in diamonds in my own lobbies, so I shouldn't have gotten shit like that. You wanna go? Where do you wanna go, Terraformer?
This setting is perfect.
Okay.
Let's draw down a win.
Are we going big building? Fuck it. R9, cool. Say, so we should just start playing duo trios. It's gonna make us better. You know what I mean? When we play, just me and you, just duo trios. There's no reason to be playing with a fucking teammate. Really isn't.
First blood, and not the good blood moon kind.
I got a hammer point with P2020. I don't know what the fuck hammer point does, but I know it's headshots. Never mind. It's fucking retarded.
The ring's far. We have a minute to center ourselves in it.
Now, I don't know if there's people over here, but we're gonna find out soon. There's a car here with a whole bunch of heavy ammo, if you want it. I don't blame you. It's an R9 right here. You don't have one? Okay. Yeah, there's people here. No, never mind. I lied. I thought that was open. So, what was the wrong last name? I was just missing my fucking shots. I fucking pushed that guy. Didn't even fucking die. It's annoying as fuck. Okay. Yeah, and then fucking I cracked. He had purple Evo. And I had fucking, like, I had gray. Fucking, I lit his ass up, cracked him and everything. He was low as shit. I should have been using the R9, but I was like, yeah, let's push with a fucking flatline, my dumbass. Let me know if you find a blue shotgun bolt. Or better. Because I am running Mozambique with hammer point. Oh, I already found one. Never mind. I don't know if you want a purple one. It could be for yourself, but... Alright. I'm ready to go to circle when you are. Yeah, I'm not paying attention. My bad. I know. The shot's straight north. Hey, there's a fucking another Mozam. I got a fucking. There's a shotgun bolt if you want it.
I think we should go over here.
What? Did you find a shotgun? I'm keeping hammer point. Adding my credit. Oh shit. Where'd you go? Okay. Hold on. Just sit for a second. Fucking, my phone's getting blown up. Alright. What are we doing? Where'd you go? Alright, I'm good now. I fucking set that up. No, I fucking finally got this Apple Watch to get unlocked. Me coming on the zip.
One minute, but we're nearly centered.
How do you want to handle this? Like, are we gonna play aggressive or playing passive? See, I'm doing the same thing. I can't stand sitting around like this. We can beam people. I have confidence. We can win a 3v2. Bitch is connected.
Care package incoming.
One left. Alright, now I'm focused. Okay. My energy drink kicking in too, so it's about to get even better. Like, this bitch makes me focused, dude. Hold on, I need to see if that's a light mag. I think it was a light mag. Hold on. No. Risk. Hold on. Wanna double ult? Hold on, Malfoy.
Good. We're in the next ring.
Hold on. Free do anything? Alright, let's fuck him up.
End of the feed.
Has to be. I hear him. Right there, on the bridge.
We have a problem. And there they are.
Nice. This is why everybody hates my ult, because I just blind to everyone. They're in a fight. They're downstairs.
Reload. Huh. Looks like that was the part. That enemy shield is broken.
Yep. Crypto's cracked. They're pushing me.
Recharging shields.
Here, I'm on the left side. Where's the boxes? No. Good job. There you go.
Supplies inbound, my friend. Down to 3 squads, but only one.
Focus, Valkyrie. That's a catalyst, actually. About to hit my ult.
Recharging shield.
Do you have yours? It's the last squad.
The enemy's on me.
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't see him. I know. Crypto drone. He's underneath us. It's just him left. I have two. 500 damage. Just go circle. Do you want to just camp res? I'm saying we camp it.
Let us go there.
Is that your shadow or my shadow? It's neither of our shadows.
I think we should go over here.
Is it just Catalyst left? Let me res both of them. Let me know if you see him. All the way here. Crypto. He's one. Cracked. Lifeline's knocked. There you go. See, I told you, we can handle this.
You are the Apex champion.
Just play dual I'm not gonna lie, Catalyst is kind of pretty overpowered. Did you turn off Phil, Dylan? Oh, you did? place here. Give us champ. Probably won't, but.
Introducing your champion.
Oh no. That's horrifying. Well, where do you want to go? Eternal Garden, Terraformer, everybody's gonna. Well, Terraformer is just gonna be a spawn dead. Unless you wanna go Terraformer, we tear it up. That's I am too. We can probably win it. Almost every fight. Alright, knock it off, cat. Oh, I know. Open the door. Which one? This one? I have like no weapons. I have a flat, but that's about it. Yep, let's go now.
Opponent here. Opening fire.
Downstairs. Bavia, they're upstairs. I heard my trap go off. Yep. Right here. Go out this door. Dude, I'm ass. With the flat line. Fuck. Well, this ain't good. Kettle's down. Right here. Watch the res.
Reloading. That was the last one. We came. Hold on. I'm healing.
Alright, I have my ult. But I need to do an evo swap or something. Ah, fuck. Oh, well. I didn't have a single fucking shot. I gotta back off. Boozle right here. Yep, I know. I see his dumbass right here. He's one. Actually one. Told you. You get an R9.
Hold on, healing.
You have purple Evo as well? Okay. Hey Dylan, you wanna see how clingy my cat is? I tell you, he's like always in my lap. He's wanting to play games. Well, he's in my lap. That's him right now. Alright, where do you wanna go? Probably go this way, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I have my alt, so.
Laser sight here.
Yeah, what's up?
Level 3.
I already have one.
Kill leader eliminated.
I seen a gray one somewhere, but. Alright, let's go this way.
I like this spot's energy. Let's go.
My phone's like really messing up right now. There you go.
There we go.
I fixed my Apple Watch.
Oh yeah.
And we won last game. I don't know if you've seen it or not, but
I have not seen it.
We were champ last game. Yeah, we said fuck it, we don't want teammates anymore, so we're playing duo trios, and it's actually working out.
That's good.
We've all, well, I told him, I was like, dude, our teammate's getting us fucking killed every fucking game, so. There's no point of even dude, I have a hammer point again, hammer point Mozambique again. Oh, fuck. Well, we could go around Terraformer and hit North Primate, see if anybody's there. Say hello, give him a little peek. How much damage you got, Dylan? I got 427. Two kills. Nah, there's no point even taking that up. There's already 4 squads left, Jesus.
Good. We're in the next range.
No, there's no point in switching weapons. Or duo trios? You're not gonna switch back? To regular trio? There's no fucking reason to. We're shredding. You literally had one back there, it was a purple one. Yeah. Yeah, you did. Last game was a flawless too, neither of us went down. It's a replicator. If you want to, we take Terraformer again. Same way we did before. That's fine, I can't mark that far because my fucking game's fucked. Like, it won't let me mark on the map. It refuses to let me. It's fucking stupid. Yeah, but it says set waypoint R1. But I go to hit R1, it doesn't work. It tells you it's broken. This game fucking sucks. Could I change my settings? It's just like, nah.
Hey, baby.
What's up?
When you're done on your game, can we just FaceTime just
us? Yeah, what's up?
Nothing, I just want to talk to you.
I...
I just feel like every time we're on FaceTime, you're gaming.
That's all I do on my free time. That's all there is. That's literally how I stay happy. I constantly have to keep myself busy.
Okay, that's fine then.
That's why I told you.
I do want to deal with your shit. I just... it's hard.
Let me know if you find a shotgun bolt down. Kill leader only has 3 kills. It's like dog shit to me.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 2.
Alright. There.
Extended heavy magazine here. Level 2.
Maybe it's that kind of blue or purple bag, but you know. Is that a lifeline? No. They're probably sitting on top of Mirage, to be honest.
Attention. The kill leader has been...
well, they're fighting. But we have to find out where they're fighting.
One squad and us. Let's work our magic. Well then, we have a new kill leader.
We need to fucking find them.
We are inside the next ring. This is our stage.
Oh, I can only put 3 down at a time? That's stupid. Or do they go away over time? I think I hear him. I'm in a game and I'm about to win again. Hopefully. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's ultimate high ground. That's what I'm saying. I jumped it early too. I fixed the Apple Watch. Fix the Apple Watch. My heart goes out to you. It's two. And they're terrible. And I'm pushing that. Get down, get down, get down. I'm hurt. His dad? What do you need? Didn't realize I could play that aggressive. Hold up. I need to... Okay, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I fixed it.
Quick before you do the escape. No, you don't be doing that crap again. What? Go make you something to eat. It's gonna be like 10 minutes, alright? And then we'll get in the next room. Alright, I'm about to be done. I didn't realize it would go that quick then. Like my vacuum?
Yes,
are you there, Ivy? Ivy, are you there? Well, I don't even know where my phone went. I got all the Apple accessories now. Aha! Well, mine, this is my mom's old one, so, you know, it didn't work for a while. So I was probably just dumb and didn't know how to set it up. After I wake up, I'll come over. After I take care of it, I'll come over.
Halo, are you ready? Alright. You can put on Phil if you want. I don't fucking care. I mean, we did better. I'm not trying to ignore you. I'm not crazy. But yeah, I've just been enjoying being alone, that's all.
I'm gonna need you to listen for the washer.
I can listen for the washer. I'll hear it, trust me. It'll be me or the cat that hears it.
And then once it's done, just kick it over to the dryer. It's gonna need to dry twice. And then let me know, because I gotta come back down and I gotta put my other set of blankets in there.
Alright. All my stuff is gone.
I appreciate you for taking care of that.
Yeah, I didn't mean to complain about upstairs, because I do not want to engage your own.
No, I get it. It's just, it has to get done.
We will. Already outdone. There we go. We need to get a box fan for that corner.
Really? I'm looking at two of them.
Oh, yeah!
Dude, I forgot about that. I'm going to have to run it. I'll do that. You can just set the box fan.
That's it. I have to put a runner there.
Okay. So, we're going to do something like that. I know it's that.
There's sky above us.
It wasn't. Hi, that's my house. The white extension cord?
White extension cord is...
I just said it right there. Where did it go?
That too.
Go get yourself a TV tray from the extension room.
Alright.
Introducing your champion.
Run fast, oh, you know what it fast, win fast. You can't have those. Because it causes chaos.
Yeah, my fingers are not here.
What?
Why did Dylan leave?
Well,
why did you leave?
I ain't waiting on you.
You froze. Oh, well, I gotta do something anyway, so kind of convenient. Just join my lobby.
That even touch me? Go right over my head. I said, go get a TV tray. Yes, Mom. I forgot you're right, Mom. Mom's always right, Mom. Ah, tea!
So my dad, like over there. Oh, God.
Hey, Mom. Great, he's coming in after me.
Even
though you,
I go to pet in the middle of the night, sometimes you want to play and you tear up my wrist. What the fuck like that?
All
my extensions were turned. I don't know where it's at. Hold it, North Cat. I'm gonna sleep so well now because the white noise is crazy.
You already have white noise because the air cleaner.
Goof?
Well, I'm about to have even more white noise.
Don't forget clean litters.
Damn it.
little bit. Charging you some sort of electric fee here. Alright, go ahead and start it. I just gotta plug something in. Take care of the flax and eggs too. Throw it under your morning loose. Throw it under the end table or under your bed. Hear me?
Make it so they cannot help but look. Then they are yours.
Oh, I hit the cord.
All the magic that I've done, I've had to make myself.
You don't have one of that?
No.
Is that something you intend on getting?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, when you get it, I want it under the TVs upstairs.
You will.
Good luck, legends.
Thank you.
Now, you
still have the, you have the Roku and the fire stick on you, right?
Yeah.
Huh?
The heat of the flame calls to us all.
Yeah. Blowing up my phone.
Oh.
You think? I just want to be alone.
Ooh,
are
you?
Yeah.
I'll
be like, this ain't working out. Listen. Listen, man. It's just. Ask Dylan about it, bro. I can't even. She's like. I want to talk to you without the game. And I'm like. I know. Women nowadays just be clean. I want a girl like Dylan's girl. Dylan's girl don't bother him all the time.
We're in the next ring.
And we've all been together forever. Past the clingy stage.
Yeah, I know. I can't stay it. You guys hate each other at this point. Well, I hate each other, but you're like, oh. See each other for a day and you're like, oh, well. Did anybody land here? Oh, this feels so good. Ooh, a flat line. What?
You don't need it on three. What?
Do you already have a blue bag or no? Did I just swipe one from you? Okay, I was about to say. Find an R9 and dropping off. Not a single R9. You should probably open middle though. Oh, now I find it. After I have like no ammo for it. Like. Do I run flat R9 or? R9, I just went for R9 PK. Okay, so I gotta talk to you real quick.
What?
So I'm not gonna lie, and I don't mean this in any way, okay?
Okay.
In my opinion, you're being a little too clingy.
Okay.
I'm not trying to be mean whatsoever.
No, I get it.
And sometimes I really need my space, and I just got out of an extremely clingy relationship.
Okay.
Like, I'm not, like I said, I'm not trying to be mean. Alright. And that's why I've been kind of being my space and wanting to be alone, and because I miss being alone.
I get it.
So you're like, I want to see you, just, you know, not today. And sometimes you're like, been a little pushy about it and like, come over. And like, when I say no, that means no. Okay. So. That's the only reason why I've been in space. Is because when I get a little bit of space, I want all the space.
Okay.
I mean, I get it where I've kind of changed in a way. Like, you may, like, this is my hobby. I just don't need it turning into you're always on your video games, because that's what I heard the last time.
I'm not trying to be like that at all. Just sometimes I like being alone with you.
I mean, I know when I get it you want to talk, but it's just like, you know, it sucks, I know, because I work midnights and you want to see me during the day, and then when I'm day I'm asleep, and but you gotta figure, when I'm asleep, I'm not doing anything. So when I get up, I wanna do shit I wanna do.
But why is your dad ever, like, hanging out with me?
I wanna hang out with you. That's not, I mean, it's just I don't wanna be over all the time.
I know, and I try to, like, not ask you every day, but, like, when you're saying no every day, like.
And I'm not saying no every day. It's. You know.
It makes me feel like you don't want to be around me.
It's not I don't want to be around you. I never said that.
Light ammo here.
It's just like I said, I, you know.
I'm trying not to be clingy. It's hard.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just I don't like too clingy. And I'll let you know if you're being too clingy, if I let you know.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not mad at you.
Just what I needed.
You gotta figure, also, I haven't been in a started relationship in a really long time, so I'm not used to the clingy phase anymore. And that's kind of why your mom said something to you. She was like, he's going to need his space. It's why.
I know. I'm trying. It's fine. Alright, I'll talk to you later.
Alright. She going to be like that? I don't care. We're dating here for 3 days. Like a week, dude. You think I give a fuck? You think I love her? No!
Replicator incoming. Let's exercise.
She tries to say I love you, and I'm just like, no, don't be saying that. No, she's not mad, she's fucking crying. I just don't give a shit. I ain't dealing with that shit, dude. We're not fucking five. I'm the one that's mad as hell. Shit. What? It's a ring beacon, dude.
Oh, and a Kirsten on.
Huh? What'd you say? This motherfucker acting like Lori, bro. I'm not even playing either. I wanna see you. It's like, bro. Huh? Like, she's acting like fucking Lori.
Like, sometimes when I'm on the phone, it's quiet as fuck in my ear. Not on speaker, it's fucking loud as shit. But on speaker, it's quiet.
But you're talking to Jamie.
You're a piece of shit.
Tell Jamie what the fuck just happened with me. Did I just tell her this isn't gonna work out, Dylan? Bro, I don't even want a fucking relationship. What? Let me open it for a challenge. Okay. A hemlock in it. Do you want it? But I understand you wanting space, so I'm gonna give it to you. I'm excited when I'm in new relationships and I'm spending that time with that person.
Let us explore there.
Good. Is there people? Or do you want to take it? I just don't want to get burnt out too quickly, that's all, because that's what I went through the last time, is I seen a person every day and I got burnt out really fucking quickly, that's all. And I just, you know, I've been going through shit, and I've had her, like, these last couple days, like I said, I just wanted to be left alone because of everything that's been going on. You know, I don't have the mental capacity, probably, to deal with a relationship right now. And I'm not saying I want to leave you or nothing. But it's like, you know, I don't know what I want in reality. I'm not used to clinging anymore. It's, you know, I've really liked just being alone and quiet and peaceful. So, I mean, if it's not gonna work out, just tell me. I mean, it'll be alright. I'm sure we can figure something out for the future. And we can link back up maybe when I'm doing well better. It's up to you. I don't know how to explain it. Yeah. Right here, right here, right here. I know. Which one are you being? You down him? Go, go, go. They're in there somewhere. It's gas. One of them has red. Oh shit! Get out of here, get out of here, get in the building, get in the building, get in the building. No, 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 just get in the building. Beam him, beam him, he's one, he's one, he's one, over here. Push, push, push. He's by himself, by himself, by himself. He's on the roof, on the roof, on the roof. One more, one more. I'll protect you. You have gold knocked up, right here. Bangalore, on the roof. Finished me. Fuck. Fire means nothing when you miss all the time. Another team. Just get downstairs. Get downstairs. Fix the washer unless you're rezzing, which I know. Go ahead, start. You're good. She's blowing up my phone, bro. Like, embrace yourself and your strength without.
Introducing your champion. Come get some. Move it or die.
You're Jump Master. She's like, your friend, her friend's like, oh yeah, you're using her, and bro, I'm like, I've never used a single person in my fucking life. Cause I tapped, she's like, ever since we fucked, you've been different, and I was like, I was like, I'm sorry, fuck. What am I supposed to tell you, like? And her friend's like, oh yeah, it's whatever. Man, I don't fucking care. You think I really care? No. I'm not even attached to this woman. I don't know. It takes a long time for me to get attached, bro. And I'm just like, I don't even... Yep. I know. Go, 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 go. We are. He's going in here. Two. I knocked two. Easy. They had a vault key. Yeah. Thank you for bringing me R9 PK. Is that a crypto drone? No. I'm gonna go open vault up. He had a gold... He had a gold backpack too, so. Well, no, they went left too, so I don't know how the Wraith got over here so quickly.
Care package coming down from the stars.
Had to have. No, she just appeared. No, mid's not. That's what I'm saying. We get way more kills this way, too. We get way more kills XP when you're just duo trioing like this. It's just a lot more fun. It's more intense and... Oh, the game where there was a 3v2, we could have won that too, but you went down and fucking they all bum rushed me. They. Huh?
Well then, we have a new kill leader.
The end of a. Yeah. It happens. I've had the same shit. Remember that first game with the Pathfinder? Yeah, I missed all my fucking shots.
I worked my magic.
Phoenix, laser sight. There's nothing good. I'm saying.
Well, we have a new kill leader.
Yeah, I'm going right now. Why is she texting me for? Like, I know it's over. If you want to come over tomorrow, I can do this. I definitely seem like you need it, and I don't want to be a bother. I really don't want to go over tomorrow, but, you know? Let me, here, I'll craft you a purple backpack. There.
I'm feeling crap.
Bears. Yeah, I'm doing that too. I already have two bats. I can hold three though, because I have Gold Eva. Huh? Crafting med kit. All right, let's push up here. Gosh.
1 minute, my friends. Ring is close.
Somebody ran right past us, Dylan.
45 seconds. Ring is near.
Hey, somebody ran right past us. Valkyrie ran right past us. Like, the moment you left, Valkyrie ran. It was solo. Yeah, that's fucking insane. She didn't even care about that stuff. But we're gonna go this way. We're gonna see if we can cut her off. They actually might be going for the res. Like I said, she was by herself.
Just 10 seconds left. Mm-mm.
She's here. Hold on. No? We can do this in ranked if you want. Do you want to? Yeah, why not? Let's go here. Everybody must have died in Fragment. Hold on. Right. Oh, it's a piece of fucking grass. Those shots are coming from what, east? Yeah, from thermal. No. Lava. I'm saying. Just focus one guy, we beam the rest. That's all you gotta do. I don't see anyone, dude. What the fuck? Hold on. Oh! No, what the...
The target is spotted over there.
Go around. Pinch him. Alright, I'm coming back up then. Oh, I know what spot this is. Okay. Alright. There you go, purple helmet. Do you not have one? Oh, you do. Okay. Do you get gold backpack? There you go. Hey, shit. Yeah, I know. There's two teams there. I'm worried about the third team. I don't know if that's a smart move. We just wait. We just hold the spot. Yeah, what's up? Okay. All right, there's a squad down. They're right there. The Gibby.
Care package coming down.
Oh, that's a Valkyrie. They just took off. They're about to land on us. Get back, get back, get back, get back. Hide. Hide, 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 hide. It's a Masters. Or a Diamond. You want to go for him? Right there.
We have an enemy out there.
Yeah, they have a Kraber. Was it a charge sentinel? They're pushing right there. Yeah. Let's hold this. They're getting third party. Underneath us? They're pushing out.
My shields need a bit more power.
Come on, other team, I need you to do your thing. They're pushing. Right there. Yep. You won't be able to make it around.
The ring is close, but we only have 30 seconds left. No pressure.
They're fighting. Let's go. Go. Now.
10 seconds, my friends.
Well, looks like the next range was
in. Just shooting at them right there. They're underneath us, shooting from the tunnel. Just let them fight it out. That's a Kraber. My wall again.
I sense an enemy out there with my eyes.
Right there. He has red Evo.
Recharging shield.
I see we get ring. We're good. I don't have many cells, dude. I don't know if we can fight this.
Recharging shield. Close to the ring. A minute to spare.
Yeah, I know. No, we cannot. You good over there, Ivy? Here they come. Hey, back up. You good, Ivy?
One foot in front of the other.
Huh? Are you okay? Here comes the Valk.
We're all outside the ring. You want a future to read?
They're going left. They're taking circle. I know. Lifeline package?
Oh!
I just threw the fucking game. I slipped, bro. They're gonna fight. They're fighting now. They have a castle, dude. Holy shit. One of them got knocked. Oh, it's a charged sentinel. That's what that is. Yup, yup, yup. They're pushing. Down him. Go right, go right, go right, go right. Yep, towards the tree. Why is there a lifeline there? Why are you there? I don't know how I slipped like that. I really don't. Do we have to talk anywhere, Ivy, or is everything okay?
I'm fine.
All right. I'm just making sure you're okay. No. Oh. That's fun. You can put on Phil if you want. Just give it for one game. See what our teammate does. I cannot believe I fell there. Did you not turn it on? Are we just staying us two? I said, did you just keep us two? All right. That irritates the shit out of me. I should have not fell. I was on that fucking ledge. Like, just, that won't happen again, I can tell you that.
Magic is in the eye.
Well, you should get Seer's heirloom next, Dylan. I didn't say get Sears. Sears is fucking sick. Hey, Mama.
Introducing your champion.
Oh my gosh.
I am the jump master. Let's descend.
Alright, where are we going? Countdown again? That's what I'm saying. The game just says, nah.
When you got shot down. Ouch. Quit your whinging. Well, you made some magic. Let's draw down a win.
Same building, same control, same, we're gonna just do the same shit. Rinse and repeat. You go through the window, break off now. Go through the window. Oh fuck, I fucked it up. And there's people coming here. Fuck. Really? Jesus. I mean, Spitfire fuck him up, but... They open mid right away? Yeah. No, they didn't open mid, they just now did. They're going all- hey! They're going right, they're going the right side, they're pushing right. Yep. There's two on us. I couldn't swap. Fucking teammate came running. Damn. That fucking sucks. Alright, put on Phil. Oh yeah, it is on. What you making? Yeah. What are you making?
Chicken nuggets.
Oh, hi, Snoopy. You gonna play Castle Dawn? There we go. You might want to switch off Castle. Told you. Oh. Well, I guess we're playing Castle. Lava?
To the quarry, y'all. Mm. Let's start out with here.
Come on, fam and jump. Jesus. Ultimate left, dude. Oh, shit. There's a bandage right next to you. Behind you, behind you. Oh, we're fucked, we're fucked, we're fucked, we're dead. Get one clip, Buzzy. I don't have any more ammo, dude, I gotta fucking go. Hold up. Is she rising or no? You see how low that vantage was? Spectate that motherfucker. Look how low.
Evo shield here. Level 2.
Oh my god, what? Alright. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna get something to eat. Let me know tomorrow. Oh, never mind. What's up, Brody? We won. I don't remember that song, bro. I don't know that fucking weird ass fucking. You talking about that weird ass emo fucking bat looking guy, the Raven? The guy with the fucking ukulele? I can't stand that motherfucker, dude. I cannot stand being emo anymore. I just know. I haven't in like, dude, I haven't in forever. No, I'm a fucking country boy, the fuck?
This is an iron-based chemical.
I mean, boy, you best get to stepping.
Survival's about more than living. It's about living free. Let's pick the right way and go.
Ready and excited.
Introducing your champion.
I can't stand that fucker with the ukulele, bro. I really can't. I'm not depressed, bro. What?
There.
Here we go. It's a long drop.
We're going to. Not the bird. Not the bird. He just raped the bird. Oh my god. There is so many fucking people. Oh, why? Dude, the entire lobby's here. Why did we go fragment? Come here, pussy.
Lucky us.
Come here, pussy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. There's another squad attacking. Wrecked an enemy shield. Reloading.
Mark him, mark him, mark him, mark him. You can get the res, you can get the res, you can get the res, there's nobody near me. Actually, yeah, there is. No, you're not getting the res. I lied, there's a whole team down here. I have my ult, we can get, if you can get here. They're all low down here, all low down here. All low.
package. I love them.
I'm dead. Did my catalyst trap knock somebody? We cannot go fragment fucking first with this. You guys are just like, fuck it, go fragment right away, like, no. I should have went to the roof, I would have survived, dude. I didn't think of going to the roof, I was like, man, they're not gonna see me in the corner. Yeah, no. Okay, Darth Vader, calm down. Father.
Magic is an
Introducing your champion.
Excited to see you all in the ring.
Holy shit.
To go around.
Wow.
Check yourself or wreck yourself. Enough lambing around. We're dropping.
I like the feel of that spot. Let's go. Check
yourself. Are we going middle building or are we going side?
Let's go.
Shut the fuck up. Fucking Mario Judo head ass. Shut the fuck up, Mario Judo, you said some my, I have a phone! You're like, shut the fuck up. Listen, bro. If I got double blue, motherfucker. They have a P-2020, you think I'm about to fight that? Apparently. There's an R9 sitting on the ground right here, okay? Go for him. We're going for him. Here we go.
Dropped an enemy.
One fell, he's a dumbass. Oh, I fell too. Watson's one! Oh. Told you.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Res doing.
Preparing. Keep eyes on the new kill leader. Don't worry, I'm here.
Watch the res on this, teammates, too.
Need restoration. Heal it. Alright, we need a charm bag and a sense of self-preservation.
Alright, put your drone down. We're healing. How many?
here for the Monday.
Huh? You're gonna go?
Yeah.
Alright, talk to you later. Oh shit, another squad! I already have purple. What did you just say?
Calling in a landlord package.
Well, looks like half the squad's
I have no cells, bro. This is gonna be fun. R9 right here.
R99 here.
Car right here. There's a car right here. With a whole bunch.
Thank you.
I need cells, so I have zero. The one that has, I don't have any either. I have six now. Yeah. People here? All right. They're coming in right now.
The dark pierces through.
Homeboy's coming right now. Homeboy's coming right now. He's not dead?
Hold on, I'm healing. My shields need a bit more power.
Do any of them have bats on them? Or no?
Recharging my shield.
Recharging shield.
More grenades. I cannot believe that Lifeline did not want to die, bro. I'll take it. I'll carry it. Dude, I have four medkits here. Fighting nearby there. It's right here. Right here. On the other side of this. Yep. Nobody's with you. Hold on. You want to use your zip line? That would work.
Enemy over there.
Yep.
Zip line deployed.
Nice. Where are they? Just Jesus. I'm going for the res. Tap me. Oh. It was a perfect ult, dude. I don't know. It's just fucking Mirage ulted and then it was game over. Hey!
No king? Dumbass fucking dogs, they're not paying attention. Go ahead, start. I'll be right back.
I'll get on in a few. I gotta get make some food and shit, dude. I haven't eaten all day. So, I'll be on later.